you guys. You guys are small but mighty.
All right. Thank you, Wanda.
Yeah, betcha.
All right. Now, oh, Paradise.
Okay.
Next song we're going to do. I usually, whenever I am fortunate enough to get a show, well, I open it with this song quite a bit. And this is one of my opener favorite songs, another John Prine song. And I asked Paula Brody to come up and do her a break. She does a beautiful job on this song. I'm even not going to bother with my harmonica because she does such a better job with her fiddle on it. It's called Paradise in the Key D. When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwoods old town that's often remembered. So many times all my memories are worn. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Sometimes we would travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Adria's Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Then the coal companies came with the world's largest shovel, tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Then they dug for the coal till the land was forsaken. Then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. One more time there on that fiddle. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Take us home on this, Paula. All right, thank you, Paula Brody, for that help on it. It's a beautiful song. Good job.